All right.
One.
And go. Why don't you move your hand out of the way?
That's hard. Hold on.
This is getting better already. Oh, God. Holy sh.
Totally be awesome. You know, it looks so much easier when they do it in the.
Well, they know what they're doing.
Exactly.
You're saying I don't?
No, I didn't say that.
You're the one that gave me a machete.
I did.
Well, you look like you're getting tired. Oh, that was a good one. Oh, yeah.
Some days you're the coconut, the other days you're the machete.
Oh. Oh, now we're back to the axe, or hatchet.
I've seen people do this in one swing. Mr. Coconut. Oh, look, you got it open.
Ooh. I think I'm to the coconut part.
Wow. Boom.
Oh, my God.
You got to work up an appetite. Hope you're hungry.
Damn. Oh, my gosh. I don't like coconuts that much.
I don't either. Now I really don't like it.
No.
The mess they made in my
porch. Sorry. There's a hurricane coming. It'll blow it all away.
Don't worry. I'm not worried about it at all.
These are really terrible. This is a terrible machete.
That's a $2,000 machete.
Exactly.
It is worth every, not even close.
Look at that. You got something going on there.
There's like a little, what's
there's
up?
An owl. I kind of want to whack it.
You want to take a turn?
Yeah.
I'll leave it to the professional.
I don't know.
There we go. Oh, look at that. Just one whack and it's almost off.
I loosened it for you.
Yes, you did.
Yeah. Hey.
We got anything? Oh, you know what? That's the nut.
Right.
Now, we got to crack the nut.
Ooh.
So there's the white part they talked about in the instructions.
There it is.
Yeah.
All right. Woo! Drinks.
Woo! There you go.
Man,
what are we gonna do with it?
We're gonna drink it.
Right. Hey y'all, watch this.
Hey y'all, watch this.